Your doctor may prescribe NOACs, novel oral anticoagulants, if you have some types of atrial fibrillation, AF, or deep vein thrombosis. Your circulatory system is a network of blood vessels. Your heart uses these vessels to pump blood to your entire body. If you have AF, your heart twitches rather than pumping blood out fully. That means some blood may stay in your heart. Blood that isn't moving is likely to form clots. If clots are pumped out into your bloodstream, they can block a vessel, so blood can't get to your brain, leading to a stroke. NOACs, such as rivaroxaban and dabigatran, interrupt the clotting process. They prevent thrombin, which is a chemical that helps clots form, from working or forming. This reduces the risk of life-threatening clots forming. If you receive a hard blow or deep cut, you may notice that you'll bruise more easily, and it will take longer for the cut to stop bleeding. Before you stop or change any medication, even if you're worried about side effects, talk to your GP first, as changing or missing a dose could harm your health. For more information about NOACs, visit bhf.org.uk/NOACs.